What's up, everybody? It's me, Nick Taylor. I'm back again with a new video. I know it's been a minute. I'm sorry. I've just had a lot of stuff going on with school, but I have, what's it called? But I wanted to do this today because I've been putting off for a while. When this came out, I was celebrating 200 subscribers, and let's just say I had a good time celebrating, but I really didn't get into this roast battle. A, because, I was celebrating the fact that we hit 200 subscribers as a team, so that means you hitting that red button, but me putting out a video and consistently uploading, well, not only, you know, for me, it's been a dream, to kind of do this YouTube thing, and I have 200 subscribers right now, but in addition, the fact that you guys not only click that red button, but you go on to share my videos. This is the reason why my channel has 200. So I wanted to start off by thanking everybody who subscribed to the channel, who has been commenting below. Keep on doing that. I would love to get to 250 by the end of the month. I'm being very realistic, just because you really can't hit like over 100, like a million subscribers within one night or one month. But if you do that, that's amazing. But I'm going to be realistic. And so to 240 of you that clicked this red button, thank you. From that, we're going to get into this video. I've got a lot to say. Pretty much these roast battles that Def Noodles has, I made a video. I'm like, you can just look at my upload history, and from there, you'll just need to know what you know about this. But I'm not going to really hold anything back. I'm going to pause the video multiple times, so that way I don't have a brain aneurysm listening to these dry jokes. Well, one thing going on in my life is that I just found out that one of my college professors is COVID, so I was feeling a little bit under the weather around last night, but today, but I had to, like, freaking we shouldn't have that in the video. I just blew up a condom because I was bored. Yeah, I know it's not really good, but anyway, though, we're just going to get into the video because I'm not holding anything back. I told everybody that I'd make, that I would stop talking about this dude, but there's some really concerning things, and I'm just going to go down the rabbit hole, and well, let's just say Instant Karma is doing her work for Dennis, but I'm just telling you, we're not going to go. I'm not holding back this time, and I'm pretty sure this video is going to be more entertaining than this roast. So with that, I'm just going to get into the video. We're going to stop ranting, and we're going to joke from here.
Guy tried to break the entire building. This is how hype you guys are? Come on, bro, please. LA, are you ready? LA, are you ready? And you go,
I'm not ready, but I'm ready to make. I'm ready to probably get over a lot of views on this video. I don't expect it to happen, but I'm pretty sure. I thought everything out before making this video, and I know I'm 2 weeks late to the game, but trust me, I've got some roast, and God, this is really bad. Like, again, you can just see the formatting. There's also multiple people packed in this tiny office. First of all, we live in a time of COVID, so the fact that you have all these people crammed in like sardines and shit, already violating your health code and shit. Well, everything is on there. Everything is on the Reddit. I will be linking that down if you want to check it out. But we're just going to get through this. Since, again, I'm sorry, but I just had to point this out. Everything is on Twitter. You can see it. You can see multiple creative videos about this whole Def Noodles arc. I'm just tired of this, but this guy still continues not to quit, even though his YouTube career is basically over. He's just kind of like, why is he even on here? Why do we even care about this guy? If you're feeling what I'm feeling at this point, I don't really care about this guy as a person. This is why we're going in on the video. It's literally, it's like, I shouldn't have really made content on this today just because it's just so fucking dry. Like, the fact that you're not giving me anything to... Well, I'm going to have a lot to roast in this video, but the fact that I'm literally saying that this is just not worthy of reaction, even though I'm reacting to it, is pretty sad. And it clearly shows you that, dude, just drop the gig already. You might as well, like, fucking go Alex Jones if you have to. And, I mean, I'd rather you freaking, like, I don't know. I just don't get this guy, dude. It's just so, it's like a bad acid trip. But in this case, it's, like, literally, like, it's worse from here. It gets worse from here. I'm sorry for commenting. I'm just gonna...
Are you ready?
And so why are we screaming in the mic? That's... Even though it is packed, buddy, even though you probably have a broken mic system, I don't have my hearing aid in now, but I do have it. It's charging. But what I can tell you, bro, is that... Freaking gosh. My volume right now, we're on 60. I'm gonna... Like, the sound quality is so freaking unbalanced, dude. Second of all, there's, like, a fucking camera smudge. If you can, like, see it, maybe I'm not... I have bad vision, so maybe it's just my glasses and shit because I didn't clean them. But this... It's a little bit better than the first roast battle. I will give it that. It literally... It doesn't look like it's filmed on a Tamagotchi, so... That's probably the only positive. Everybody else that we know... I see Salvo right here. Is he hitting a... He's probably hitting a Nick Fabe. I definitely... We're gonna ignore that. But... Freaking gosh. But he cut out. I think he cut out. Because I think this is a part. I don't. Okay, this is the freaking guy, Corey, who I just. This is the guy named Corey. I don't want to show you all of this. I just looked at the timing and it's an hour and 23 minutes long. But tomorrow there's going to be another roast battle, which we're. I'm probably gonna, if it is live stream, then I'll just, like, do a reaction to it.
Hey, Corey, the voice, everybody.
What the hell is that? That's, like, I don't know.
Discover your new favorite way to wake up.
We're gonna watch this ad real quick, because, okay.
Our founder's green days.
Shut up and let me just get to this. Okay. Okay, there's freaking... She freaking looks like, what's it called? She freaking looks like Dobby. She looks like freaking a knockoff... No, she looks like the 90s troll. This is what the freaking Miranda person looks like. I'm gonna show you a picture. So that way we are all on the same page. This is what Miranda looks like. But with blonde curly freaking hair. Like these creepy ass beady troll dolls. This is what the Amanda person looks like. And I'm not the one to go after looks, but... let's just say this chick has said some really offensive things. The first robots, I think you could see it, but... Pretty much you got this guy banned for saying the F word. Then she made a 9/11 joke out of a terrible tragedy and shit, which, that's not even comedy. That's just, like, I don't know what you need to be on to, like, make a joke of that, but, oh, gosh. It's just... Dude, you might as well just save the fruit... I forgot this part was in there. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I mean, I didn't see the whole roast battle, but I'm just, like, skipping because it's just so freaking bad. Like, you could see this guy. He has no horsepower. No comedy horsepower. I can write better jokes. I've been writing better jokes, which I will be developing probably in the next... Tomorrow, I'll just be freaking reacting to this horrible train wreck of this knockoff on ESPN. I mean, he's doing a hell of a job, at least. He's literally doing a really good job building his own ECR on art now, and that's kind of funny. I will say that. And then, also, too, there's, like, the Papa Gut live stream where he's, like, fucking screaming. I just want to see... and I'm so sorry for jumping videos, but I'm gonna just put out this cringy video. There's literally a cringe compilation that I'm looking up right now, and people put these up together. It's great, but I truly believe that Dennis is gonna. Within Pride, we're going to give it mid-October that he's going to probably start, like, doing this and shit. I'm being honest. And, I said I'm not holding anything back in this video because I'm officially over this situation now. It's just more, why the hell is this content being posted out there? Why isn't this guy freaking banned from YouTube? Why isn't he permanently banned from Twitch? I at this point, I think the law is probably going to catch up to Dennis, and it's just going to be, like, unfortunately, just going to be that, like, YouTuber that, like, freaking, you know, that he's probably going to be added on the freaking, like, the list of, like, 200 YouTubers that got arrested and really isn't allowed to go on the platform, which, that's unfortunate. I truly don't wish that on anybody, but, buddy, you deserved it. I'm sorry, you freaking deserved it. And I don't care if you use me in this next Roast Battle promo, which is going to be coming up tomorrow, which you're probably going to scrap this video and use it at last minute. So if you see this face, thank you. Like they say in PR, any publicity is good publicity. So maybe this is why I got the 200 subscribers. Maybe this is why I got the, like, a lot of video views. So... keep using me for your entertainment, Dennis. I mean, I appreciate that. That'll be great for me. It'll give my channel a boost. I don't really want that, but it's what's going to happen. I'm probably a lot more funnier than you anyway. You can't even think about a joke. I kind of think my life's a joke, which is funny. This is gonna be Dennis. This is Dennis at this point. Are you kidding? This is literally Dennis, October 14th, 2022. This is gonna be Dennis's video apologizing and shit. And he's proud of me, like, clean shaven up and shit. But then start crying and then, like, just, go to this.
I'm so sorry, I am such a mess. Oh my god.
I'm sorry if I had to show you this, but I'm just being honest. I'm making an accurate comparison. It may not seem accurate to everybody, but essentially this is Jeff Noodle's arc. So, yeah. Oh, freaking gosh. Oh my freaking gosh. We're gonna go back. I just can't watch the whole thing, you know, and I'm really trying. I'm so freaking trying to, okay, so this is his new, okay, so, he's literally not even getting half of the streams that he has been. We're gonna watch the I Got Banned again, and we're just gonna just see the irony of it. I'm not gonna comment, and then we're gonna. You know what? No, I don't really want to put my. screw this. We're not going to put my brain through that, through this much pain. And it's pain-free already. And I kind of don't want to jeopardize that. Yeah, we're just... Since this is so cringy, we're just going to end the video right here. I'm so sorry, but I'll probably have better content tomorrow. I know this wasn't my best. I have been trying today. It's just, again, I found out that... Well, first of all, my professor was announced Friday that he had COVID. So, and I wasn't really feeling well really around midnight last night. So I'm like, crap, I'm going to have to stay behind and, you know, do the COVID testing. And, well, guess what? Monday they can only get me in and shit. And pretty much everywhere else is drive-through testing. So, I mean, I do have the option of going to my school health center and just seeing if I can get a PCR test, but usually results don't even come in within, like, 2 or 3 days, so it's like, I mean, right now I am feeling better than I have been, but it's like, I don't know if I have COVID or not, so I'm, like, keeping my distance and shit, but it's crazy. It's like, my professor has it, he's out for two days. I'm just hoping that he gets better. It's one of my favorite professors. And yeah, I'm so sorry, guys. This video seems very disorganized, but it's the fact that that comedy roast is just so horrible that I couldn't even make content. Dude, if you're gonna, like, bomb your whole YouTuber career, at least, like, I'm not saying go out with a bang, but at least do something to at least if you're going to be that good at ruining your career, then you might as well put this energy in your comedy to be better. That's all I'm going to say. So with that, again, if you haven't already, I'm trying to get to 250 by the end of the month, or at least the beginning of October. So if you can, share this to your friends. I'm going to share this upload again on I'm just going to do my usual shit. Just post everything. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out. Till then, I'm going to go. Oh crap, I need to do my laundry. So yeah, I'm going to stop recording this video, put this up, do my laundry, and just wait for this baby to upload. Anyway, though, this is it. Mugging.